those guys. My neighbor wanted to come here to the Mustang. Well, the Mustang Club puts on this show at the Budweiser plant. There's going to be street rods here and stuff, but a lot of Mustangs, as you can tell. There you go, Jake. Roush. I love these Mavericks. Yeah, I swear, the gray. Nice El Camino. Big block. 25.9. Top shelf. Nice interior too, but the windows are closed. That swinger. Aspen. A 66 with a 427 for sale. Imagine it's a 603 number. Boy, that paint job is gorgeous. Laser stripe. Nice XKE.
I'm in Mexico.
How you doing?
Good, how you doing?
I'll drop the hood on it if you want.
That's okay.
Come on over here.
I get it from all angles.
Be my guest. The whole world has photographed the hell out of that thing.
Is it a V12?
Yep.
$59. Nice Camaro. Is a nice 32. Nice Porsche. A Kuga. Here's a factory 534. Nice Cobra. Judge. Hellcat. Nice Cyclone. Nice 396.
spring. Of course, mine goes back.
With dual quads. Yeah, some tuners. There's a Ford ST, what is that? That's a... Spike. You want to see that doggy again, huh? What a good boy, huh?
Hey. I have to look at my own.
I know.
It's a Packard Phaeton. I love the headlights. Of course, those lights turn with the steering. Boy, this is a new color I've never seen. Gorgeous. That's a different, looks burgundy or brown. Yeah, I love that color. There's a 500. 27.5, that's an 06. That's that Shelby Gray. Nice 65.
We have to get rid of you? The Sentra. Well, yeah, the Sentra and the Jeep. And we end up I'd drive your old one to work.
Yeah, that's not going to happen.
Step away from the microphone. Yeah. Technical difficulties. Just a couple of things for coming out, Dan. Well, Rescue League in New Hampshire appreciates it. Good portion of this goes to them. So last year
I like that gray.
A sizable donation, and we also. Remember the first time.
Yeah, I gotta go look at that. We'll go back.
I might know this guy.
Well, you know it's not Billy's because Billy's had the black roof, right?
I don't know, did it?
Yeah, it did. Yeah. It's a bullet car. That's a 2008, I think. 2001 bullet. Here you go, Jake. Here's another one, that color.
Three, four.
It's a number. I'd like to thank everybody that came out. I know I saw plates from Maine and Vermont and, of course, Mass. And so come up here. I think we got sweatshirts, too, and jackets. We got some stickers up here that one of the guys made. Yes.
Yeah. Well, Frank, here it is again. Someone else owns it from New Hampshire. He says he's going to sell it, and he's going to be at the Turkey Rod Run. It's got power steering now. Since Frank had it in Florida, they added power steering. He said it runs like a top. Here's an early Ferrari.
Not enough.
63 Ferrari GT250. Nice Chevelle. Here's the cards. And how's your bush? This wagon was built in Munich, Germany.
Evan, you want a picture?
Oh yeah. Hey, it is a Clydesdale. This is Duffy. This is old Duffer. Walking around on the north side, training them. Boy, they're big horses. Hey, Luke. must have having a huddle over there.
Yeah, I called our office.
Looks like they're having a meeting. I like this courtyard. Home of the Clydesdales. There's quite a few cars here now. They said they had over 200. There's a flip flop. Here's what mine would look like with the performance pack.